Hello and welcome to the Miss D channel. I am the Miss D, and Mrs. Candace Owens is back, and once again she is livid with Kim Kardashian. She feels like her response to Balenciaga is not enough, you guys. This is what she went on to say. She said, Kim is trying to make you forget about it. She's just the victim. She's just going to ride out the wave. Absolutely despicable. And no, we are not going to just forget about it, Kimmy. We're going to keep the heat on you. You need to be called out for your selfishness. You need to condemn child grooming and pedophilia. And she also went on to say that Kim Kardashian has no soul, you guys. She is absolutely livid with that statement that she put up, and she was up there pulling it apart, saying that Kim Kardashian basically says that she supports and loves Balenciaga, and that she is going to wait until the heat is gone from the brand and then go back to wearing it. Anyway, some people have some thoughts about Miss Candace. One person went on to say, so angry and bitter. They're not actually happy with what she says, and that she actually went on to say that Kim Kardashian was quick to drop Kanye, so she should be quick to cancel Balenciaga. Another person went on to say, great message, wrong messenger. So people aren't actually happy with Miss Candace Owens. Should she stop talking about Kim Kardashian and attacking her so publicly, more especially that she's also using Kanye West, allegedly? Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you later.